guys, welcome to my video.
Vroom, vroom, vroom.
Let's start the video. Hey guys, so we got here. I just start the video. Sorry for stop the video because of my sister again. And we got here. We got for 350 Super Judy. Wow. This is already armored and protective and so heavy Judy. Look at this, but no inside. What the heck? And there's a tools right here, and there's a lot of tools on the left and right. Wow, I love this. And this is for 150. Wow, I love the bed rack accessories, and there's some tools inside, and this Rennick K5. Excuse me, because I have saliva. Sorry for the saliva, okay? Oh, so it's all white, but it looks like a tractor. This is a review, but this is not unboxing the new toys. Sorry again for the saliva. And then there's a spare tires, and there's extended cab, and there's Raptor, Valencia, and look at this Ford logo, rail, I mean. And there's some windshield wipers, sunroof, extended cab, spare tire, tow hitch, and all orange. And this is Rally Ford Raptor. Oops, I accidentally. Wow. This is. I'm the camera. Out of focus. Gold wood farms. Wow, good. Not for hiring. Gold wooden box. This is so cool. This is Ford F-150. This is not F-350. This is not. Wow, look at this. Where is the Ford? Okay, but no logo has disappeared. But there's a light bars right here, and then and last we have my first matchbox of all. There's a siren, there's a front bumper accessory. And there's red color inside, and there's some tools. This is a mini pump. This is matchbox fire department. So we're gonna review first. First, I'm gonna review this. Wow, this is so really. This is looks like shiny armor, but it's already armored. But we need to put for the volunteers. We cannot sleep there. Maybe the helicopter will crash. Oh no. Oh yeah, there's a controller, excuse me for the saliva. Okay, we got here, we got the tools, and there's a shovel. I don't know what's this, I see only the shovel, and look at this. Oops, I just moved the camera. Wow, lots of shovel. It's Bella County. Maybe it's out of focus, but I cannot. It's with focus, but I cannot read. Oh well, but there's wiper, and there's a winch to pull the other car. Wow, this is a. It looks like a lifeguard car. But I also have a lifeguard like this. This is also a lifeguard car. Wow. Look at this. Look at the boat of this. This is a lifeguard. But I'm gonna put it back. And then, okay, next. Excuse me for the saliva again. But wow! I love this. But there's a winch again. But no logo. What? Okay, and there's a tools. I see the drill for the road. and there's a the Ford logo is back. Okay, Granite Construction K5, and there's a caution line for protecting this car. But no interior. What? How can they drive and they see? But you need to put this ladder up. No, not up. Put this ladder in this one. This is a bed rack. Okay. I have this for in September 2016. I bought this in September 2016. Not now of this. I didn't buy this. I buy this before. Oops. Next, this is Ford Valencia. Sorry for the Ford Valencia. I took only. Sorry again. We got Ford F-150 Raptor. Wow. Ford. This is nice, and there's a nice wiper. I have this in Need for Speed. I have a BMG right in my computer. But look at this. There's Raptors 72, and there's a spare tires for the flat tires. And there's a tailgate, and there's a tow hitch. No winch. Yeah, this is extended cab. Raptor is only available at extended cab. Next, this is for F-150. This is not F-350. Wow. It's so wooden and it's so box, like a police minibus cage in Thailand. Gold. Excuse me. Gold Wood Farms MMXB8. Okay, wow, what is this? No interior again for this. No winch, but this would put the plate number. Not for high, this car is not for hiring. And I think this is a battery or something like that, but I don't know what's this. Do you know what is this one for? Comment in our video if what is this. I don't know. Next, we're gonna review about this one. Wow. It's so red and... okay. Excuse me. I love this car. This is my most favorite car in the world. When I was poor, I bought this. Look at this, there's a lots of tools in here, and there's it looks like a fire hose tunnel, right? And there's a siren, but this has scratch. Sorry, because I was by that car before. And this is a diesel, this is not Super Duty. Wow. Okay, but I'm gonna show you. Okay, oops. Okay, this is also, I have this, like this Jeep Wrangler Super Lift. Oh wow, look at this. I have this Super Lift, but sorry for the scratch because I dropped. Because this is still new. Wow. It is so off-road, and there's a snorkel, and there's a wiper, and S for the Super Lift, and there's a tools. Wow. Wow, totally I love this Super Lift. Excuse me. Light Jeep Gladiator, look at this. This is also looks like a Wrangler extended cab. About this, I have a Jeep like this, but it looks like almost the same as Gladiator. Wow. Well, new Jeep. I love this Jeep and big sunroof of Gladiator. It's Gladiator. But I love the new wheel, and there's a matchbox on the side of the wheel. Excuse me for a while, I just skip the toys. Okay, that's all for our videos. Don't forget to like us and subscribe our videos. See you later, bye! Yes, I want to ask you a question. Which Ford pickup is your most favorite? This one, or this one? See you later, car fans. Thanks for the help, friends. I'm going home.